la portée de tous et la portée de tous.
Marie-Lévesque had men unloading the barges and taking the grain to the Palais du Luxembourg.
If the people think the royal family has been hoarding food in a time of famine...
Bedlam. Just the sort of thing Germain seems to thrive on.
Madame Lévesque is yours. I'll find the stolen grain and try to get it out of there before anyone finds it.
Stay out of trouble. Don't get caught.
Hand over the powder!
What are we doing, Michel?
If I could only get my hands on that guard.
Lovely, but you've outdone yourself this time.
Merci. Now pray excuse me, I need to see to my husband.
I could reward you properly.
No need. The distraction will be more than enough.
What was that?
Nothing.
What's to become of us,
Don't
Michel?
Trust me.
You're to be sent to the galleys. It was only a loaf of bread.
Every man in here is convicted of the same.
I'll knock your brains out, hear me?
Oh,
Bastard!